Our scripture reading today comes from the book of Esther, chapter 7 and verse 4. For we have been sold, my people and I, to be destroyed, to be killed, and to be annihilated. Had we been sold as male and female slaves, I would have held my tongue, although the enemy could never compensate for the king's loss. May a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.